Hey, my name's Jack, and I am about to start my PhD. So just a little bit about me. I'm from Glasgow. My PhD is in urban studies, specifically in the area of private rented housing, and I'm doing it at Glasgow University. And I'm also doing this video blogging project with jobs.ac.uk. I'm hopefully going to bring you guys along on my induction week. We're going to look at kind of the process of getting set up as a PhD student, and also thinking about where do you even begin on a PhD, such a huge document, such a huge process. Where do you even get started? So I hope we're all going to learn something from this, and we're also going to look back a little bit, kind of just looking at, you know, how did I decide where to apply for a PhD, what was the process, how do you find out about opportunities, how do you get funding, which is a big one. So I think there's going to be a lot of fun. Hopefully there's going to be a lot of stuff in here that's going to be of interest to people who are looking at applying for PhDs, and look out for my next video, and I'll see you all next time.